but with her powers.
But, you know, we got off to a rocky start. There's no point in making a rocky ending.
Nash.
What?
Pick a Wells, any Wells.
Do I have to?
No, it doesn't matter. I got off to a rocky start with all of them.
What's your point?
My point is, I get how difficult it is to separate your feelings about a person from their doppelgangers. Did I ever tell you about the time I met Harry?
You didn't. That's your two Wells?
The very one.
Go ahead.
When I first saw him, all I could see was Eobard Thawne. But when I saw him, when I really saw Harry for who he was, I became his friend. He became mine. Yeah, you got off to a bad start with Allegra, but it's not too late to build something good.
You're a good egg.
You're not getting sappy on me, are you?
No. No.
Good, good.
He's right. Ramon, you have a second chance with Allegra. That's what I've been trying to tell you. You think you're so smart. And he's gone. Well, that's gonna take some getting used to.
Caitlin, I need to apologize. I didn't follow your advice, and you got hurt because of me. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Barry. I'm on the mend, feeling better already.
So, we're okay?
Always.
Status report, Nash is physically fine, but emotionally destroyed, and Sisko is completely bushed. You guys make up yet?
Mm-hmm.
Thank God.
Guys, are we sure Creed...